Dirty Reading police say this man, Matthew Kopp, threw meth, fentanyl, and heroin out of his car window while police were chasing him. Officers say he eventually pulled over, but they say that when he got out, it appeared that he was reaching for a weapon. Police say they used a less than lethal shotgun several times in order to make the arrest.